matter of great urgency. You will profit in both pocket and wisdom if you just give me a moment of your time.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
But I am a salesman. I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert sales associate of Zerp Cleaning Products and Services. And I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Look, I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't. And I do not want to sell you anything, except one thing, an idea. You helping me.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I am just 3 sales short of being Salesman of the Year. That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early. Which we will.
Look, I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy. I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made. I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp Stain Remover so I can post to billing. Then the sales are complete, and I am Salesman of the Year.
Yeah, but...
But what's in it for you? Glory. What else? Rewards. Yes, some good, useful treasure for someone like you. Plus, you get the Zerp Guarantee of Satisfaction.
All right, Farouk, let's get going.
You will not regret this. It's a tough time for sales. It's really death out there, what with all the death and so forth.
And yet you soldier on.
Hose them and close them, that's what I say. Him anything else. They are out killing someone. I'll leave it at the door. You'll be billed later. Okay, next one. Chemical delivery. Probably out getting Atizen. Hope you find some. Your Zerp is waiting at the door. Also, it's automatic reorder, so you'll get 2 more bottles next month. Enjoy your stain-free existence. Sometimes they start shooting at me. We should get going.
You know, I usually feel good about helping people.
What are you, the Peace Corps? This territory is exhausted. Time to move on. Thank you, sir. You are now an honorary employee of the Zerp Chemical Company. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Here is your payment. Good luck to you. But stay out of my territory. If I catch you poaching my customers, I'll shoot you. Goodbye.
I'm Buckshot, Towers Guard. You're making quite a name for yourself out there.
Thanks. What can I do for you?
I'm instructing guard recruits in biter combat techniques. So, I was hoping I could convince you to give a demonstration. I'll record it all on camera and then use it for training, runners, guards, scouts, anyone who wants to stay safe out there. It will be a big help and it could really save some lives. Is that something you'd be up for?
I like the idea. Let's see what I can do.
Crane, I've got all I need. That was perfect. Now you got me thinking. Maybe we should do this again sometime, try some different scenarios. Thanks again, Crane. I'll see you around.
The sooner this will end.
I don't look at that.
No! Good idea. Get out of here before I fuck you up.
Open here!
God you came along. Otherwise, those animals would have killed us.
I can't imagine what those bastards would have done to us. I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Don't shoot! I'm a good guy, okay?
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
I can explain. My name is Ahmet, and 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake. I joined Rice's group. I know it was stupid, but what else could I do? People said he was grabbing all the antizin, so I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind?
Do you know what they're like? They're maniacs! They hack up people for sport! I'm not like that. I had to get away. But Rice doesn't take well to people leaving. His crew shoot at me on sight. I want to join Brecken's group, but they shoot at me too.
So, you want me to help you get to the tower?
I don't have anything to pay you with, but I know some supply stashes Rice's guys keep in the city. They would be on the way.
All right, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in, you know? Place out, but I know one they don't know about.
Look, let's get moving.
Oh,
We're back in business. Let's go. Here. Get me to the tower, and I'll give you your share.
Let's go.
Onward.
Hey, you're Crane, right? I heard him on the phone. Don't worry.
I never would have made it without you.
Do yourself a favor, buy a change of clothes.
That will be my first purchase. Here's your cut.
The next time you have to eat eyeballs to get into a club, you find a different club.
Conflict in the zone is the last thing.
No, should I?
Of course you should. I've turned killing zombies into an art form. I'm El Jefe the Zombie Killer. I know you've heard of me. Hold on, hold on. I've got an idea. You want to challenge me, right? Prove who's the better slayer of zombies? Well, let's see who can kill the most by dismemberment. Watch them bleed out.
I hate to see the trophy for this.
Come on.
Well, El Jefe the zombie killer, looks like you still got some work to do, huh?
Who knows how many will die if we don't do something? Please, sir, you must help me. I am Babar Kizel, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope. A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen me undead all around you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well? The Nosferatu, the mummy, the lycanthrope. Dahlia the witch says I can be cured if I ingest a potion of garlic, wolf's bane, and a teaspoon of cinnamon. Help me collect these things and get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well. One of the survivors here, I think he's a ghoul. Also, they tell me I have to leave because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.
You're looking more human already.
Wolfsbane, the bane of wolves. Now, for the final ingredient.
Let's go. So, Babar, how did you become a werewolf?
Oh, the usual way. Not much to tell. Of this terrible curse.
You may fire when ready.
Oh my God! Oh. That was disgusting.
Yes, it was.
Okay, I'm cured. Let's go.
Frankenstein monster. Thank you, sir. You have saved countless lives.
No doubt.
Here is your payment. Good luck to you. And beware the moon.
Yep.
Thank you. Yeah.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
No! No. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Here, please, take this. My own recipe. It disinfects, improves coagulation, and boosts wound healing process.
Lavender. Oh, I can smell it already. This is really going to raise our quality of life. Not as much as killing all the zombies would, but it's a start.